Infallibly fascinating, frivolity, Miss Stephanie Voss!
While strolling through the park one day, in the very, very month of May, I was taken by surprise by a pair of roguish eyes. In a moment my poor heart was stolen away. A smile was all he gave to me. But I felt as happy as I could be. Oh, he immediately raised his hat, as he passed, he did remark, "I never shall forget the charmer that I met that happy day was falling through the park." But I thought no more about him, for I had other beau, until some 3 weeks later, through the park I chanced to go. In the middle of the month of June, fatigued with walking in the heat, I sought the shade of an arbor sweet, for I felt that I was fit to swoon. I found a place, 'twas seeming fair, but oh, disgrace, a man was there. Oh.